Hi, my name is Cindy Checkmate Serrano, and I'm a two-time world champion.
And I'm Amanda the Real Deal Serrano, and I'm a five-time full division world champion. We have two different styles. Like, I'm a southpaw, I'm the brawler. I'm like, get in and I just want to finish it quick. And she's the orthodox and she's the boxer. She has a little more style. She doesn't get hit as much as I do. It's so competitive. When I'm sparring with her, training is so competitive between both of us because I always want to be like, I'm the little sister, but I'm the better one. And she wants to be like, no, 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 I'm the older sister. And I'm going to show, I started this, I'm going to show you how it's done. Good, fun, clean competition between both of us. Bring the best out of each other. And, you know, that's why we are the way we are today, you know, multiple world champions.
I've been fighting since 2003 when there was about maybe 10 females on like the whole entire world. So I was 19, just had a baby, wanted to lose weight. My boyfriend Jordan owned a boxing gym and he was like, no, let's try this way. It's easier, you know, so we did that. I was very determined, you know, and he saw that in me and he was like, let's just keep it on. And it went from there. Money-wise, it was a joke. Getting the recognition was a joke because everyone thought boxing, female boxing was like foxy boxers.
I didn't start till I was 18 years old. That's why I kind of, it took me a little longer to actually get into it because I saw her struggle. I was inspired by her determination and I said, let me try. So I signed up for the New York Golden Gloves, which is the biggest tournament here in New York. And 3 months later, I had my first fight. People are starting to recognize us. The big organizations are starting to recognize female boxing, and it's getting a lot better. I got paid for my pro debut, like what she got paid. And
Title fight.
You know, once that door opens, yeah, we're going to come in full force and running, and, you know, we're going to take all the men out of business.
And we look better doing it.
Sometimes I think about it now and I talk to my trainer about it and I'm like, wow, to think we started my career being an opponent and look at me now. I'm a five-time world champion, four division. I'm like the best female boxers. You know, if they mention female boxing, they say our names. They have to mention our names.
To still have the love for one another, it's amazing because it's a very competitive sport. When we train and we fight, we don't fight for each other. We just fight against, you know, everyone else. So we take that very seriously and we bring it outside and people see that respect that we have for one another. Especially in Puerto Rico, there was no one to look up to. It was always the same names, Trinidad, Cotto, mm-hmm. Camacho. So now, you know, Amanda's like a household name and now I'm coming into the front and everyone is like, you don't understand, like these little girls got someone to look up to.
We represent Puerto Ricans because we're proud Puerto Ricans ourselves, being the first female to headline a card in Puerto Rico. And it was time. Why not fight in a place where they genuinely love you? So it was great.
The fans love us. Everyone greets us. It's amazing out there. Definitely now Puerto Rico females have someone to look up to, and I think they were waiting for that.
We both inspire them, and just to continue to our success and continue to do what we do, you know, continue to win and continue to look good winning.
I believe that boxing is like all mental. Uh-huh. I believe it's like 90% mental and 10% physical, because there is times that like I don't think I had anything else in me, and then there goes 2, 3, 4 more rounds. And mm-hmm. you know, your trainer just like, you can do it, just relax, just zone it out and stuff like that. It's definitely something like, if you want it and if you want to succeed and if you want to be great at it, it's all mental. You just gotta believe in yourself and do it.
The training is very, very hard. You know, we train 3 times a day, when it's fight time, 7 days a week. It is nonstop, no days off. You know, you want to be the best, you got to train hard and continue to stay on top. Training is running, hitting the bag, sparring, hitting the mitts.
And you know, the great thing is that we do it together, because there's days that I feel down and out and I see her grinding and pushing through, and vice versa. She sees, yeah. You know, sometimes she's like not into it, but when we work together, we motivate each other, we push each other, we, you know, it definitely, if she wasn't around, I definitely would not be as good as I am, and I can guarantee the same thing as her, you know.
We wanted to give back the way we, you know, people gave us the opportunities. Body and Style magazine, we started to give back to the young people coming up. Their stories just inspire us as well. Like when we sit down and hear their stories.
It's funny, because they're the people in our community. We try to get the people that have a story, yeah. And are just looking to just branch it out. You know, we have musicians on there, we have artists in there, we have, you know, people in sports and stuff like that that just didn't get like the recognition like we've got, and they just need that little push. And
yeah.
We try it, and you know, and they're extremely happy.
And for the young girls looking up to me, you know, I'm so determined in the sport I'm in, because I want to be the best. I want to continue to be the best. Just, you know, continue to do what you do, believe in it, and you can conquer the world. I'm extremely proud of my sister. You know, she's the one who got me into the sport. She's so dedicated, she's determined. She really encouraged me to get into the sport. I'm super proud to be her sister.
And Amanda, Amanda's tremendous. I mean, she's my little sister, but sometimes she has this big heart, and sometimes I feel like she's the big sister. She's a beast in that ring, like there's no other. But outside, you know, she has a big, big, big heart. This sport is very competitive, but we never bring that. Outside of the square circle, outside of the gym, you know, we're loving sisters.
It's great, because if it wasn't for her, I wouldn't be here right now. So.
Together, we're like a force.
We're the Serrano sisters, and we're coming, like I said before.
Coming full force.
Yes, yes. We're gonna conquer the world together.